How to download your Facebook photos all at once. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download your Facebook photos all at once. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. First step, open up your Facebook. Make sure that you're logged in into your account. Then you can head over to your menu on the bottom right. After you do that, tap on the settings icon that is on the top right as well. After you tap on it, head over to Meta Account Center. You'll see it on the top. Tap on it. And after you're there, scroll down. There you will see different options under account settings. Head over to your information and permission. And after you're there, tap on download your information. You'll see it right here. Tap on it. And after you tap on it, you can download or transfer information. So tap on download or transfer information. Choose your profile. Then tap on next. After you tap on next, you will see two options. Here, choose specific type of information, the second one. And after you do that, here you will get option to save whatever you want. So from here, you can simply choose what you want to download, such as your posts, which to have your photos and videos. So select that and scroll down. Now, if you want to download photos from your stories and reels, tap on those as well. So scroll down again until you find other stuff like your live videos. Tap on that and you can search for other options here as well, such as your profile information and other stuff if you want to download. And after you do that, you can simply tap on next. So tap on next, and after you tap on next, tap on download to device. If you want to transfer it to a destination, you can tap on the second option as well. Tap on download to device. Then you can choose a range, such as if you want to download your photos from last week, tap on last week, or if you want to download every photos and every videos that you had on your Facebook, tap on all time and then tap on save. Then tap on create files. And after you do that, you will have sent Facebook a request, which will be prepared. And you can come back right here to download your photos. And that's how you do it. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more.